Nippon 400. Let's see who gets off the line first. And it's Campbell that gets a good start. Kelly will try and move across. He does. And in fact, Lowndes has got in front of Scape as they funnel down into turn number one. So far, looks to be okay. Courtney's out wide. So is Steve Johnson alongside his teammate. But so far, looks to be all okay. But a good start by Tander. Has managed to get through. And straight away, Richard.